because we're making shrimp spring rolls again because they were just too good. So I'm gonna make them again. I already peeled and deveined the shrimp. That took mad long. And nobody wants to see shrimp poopy. So I had to cut that part out. But let's do it. Is going to help cut some of the spiciness in the shrimp. And because, you know, I'm a chef and all that. Watch. So put this in the fridge. Okay, so it's time to cook the shrimp. I put quite a lot of oil. I didn't mean to, but there's also a lot of shrimp, so it's going to be okay. You want the oil to get hot so that it'll sizzle when you put the shrimp in.
Okay.